critical, egotistical. Don't wanna be the parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of.
Good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome to Wednesday.
It's Friday, Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
I'm Hallie.
And I'm Daisha.
So what's in store for weather? It looks like we might have some sunshine today. Is that true?
Hi, I'm Laymar.
And I'm Allie.
And we have your weather.
Today there will be more sunshine than clouds.
We will have a high of 51 and a low of 28 degrees.
There will be zero rain today and our wind is 5 miles per hour, and we will be expecting some snow next Tuesday.
That's it for us. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, guys.
So I'm already hungry. What's for lunch, Jayana and Tyshawn?
Hello, Central, and good morning. I'm Jayana.
And I'm Tyshawn.
And for today's lunch we have...
my favorite, Big Daddy's Pizza.
But that's not all. We also have beef corny dogs.
With sauce and cheese.
And a side of choice of baked beans.
That's all from us.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Jayana and Tyshawn.
So I have some good news. If you ordered pictures from homecoming, they are in. Check with your first period teacher.
Now we have some information on college visits.
Juniors and seniors sign up through Naviance.
But first, the Youngstown State University visit for Friday has been canceled.
However, next Wednesday, November 14th, the Ohio State School Cosmetology Salon Schools will be here.
Now here's club news.
We have a cancellation. Photo Club will not meet today, but they will get together again next Wednesday, this time at 7:30.
But meeting today is Key Club. They get together in the foods room at 3:30.
Another group getting together today is Literary Magazine and Writers Club, naming after school in Miss White's room 208.
Mindfulness is meeting tomorrow in the library starting at 7:30 a.m.
After school tomorrow, Run Club meets at 3:30 in room 209.
Also meeting after school tomorrow is Guitar Club. They meet at 3:30 in room 180.
Friday morning at 7:30, head to the ERC for Keep Calm and Journal On.
And then after school on Friday, GSA meets at 3:30 in room 264.
Also after school on Friday, Chess Club meets in room 209.
Here's a way you can give to your community.
This week, Advisory 111 is hosting a food drive. Please bring in canned foods to your advisory or to room 111.
The advisory with the most canned goods will win a donut party.
A donut party sounds fantastic, by the way.
It does. Now let's check in with sports.
Good morning, Central. I'm Jalen.
And I'm Laura, and we have all your sporting news.
Anyone interested in playing baseball this year must pick up a calendar with all the important dates for lifting, conditioning, and the spring schedule. Calendars may be picked up in room 252 during periods 4 and 5, as well as in room 296 before school.
The first day of baseball lifting begins this Monday from 4:45 to 5:45. Then on Tuesday and Thursday from 3:30 to 4:30. See Coach Todd if you have any questions.
And it's not too late to join the swim team. Come join the swim team at the Urban Crest Y after school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. You can hop on bus 88 if you need a ride to the pool. See Ms. Jacobs in room 260 if you have any questions.
Wrestling is also getting underway. Take a look.
So you thought it was the end of the story. Well, you thought wrong. In fact, it's far from over. That was the easy part. Now it's time to redefine the grind.
Let somebody tell you you can't do something. You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, they want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
So the old man said, I thought you said you wanted to be successful. He said, I do. He said, walk a little further. He came, dropped his head in, held him down, hold him down. My man didn't scratch it, holding him down. He had him held down just before my man was about to pass out. He raised him up. He said, when you were underwater, what did you want to do? He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward.
That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
So plan to start practice for wrestling this coming Monday.
Next up, we have some deadlines for you winter athletes.
Booster scholarships are this Friday.
Paid to participate fees needs to be turned in by November 16th.
And then there's a mandatory drug and alcohol meeting Wednesday, November 14th from 6 to 7:30 in the auditorium. Well, that's it from us. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Shaylin and Laura.
So it's Red Ribbon Week, and SAD is sponsoring a table in the cafeteria on today and tomorrow. Please plan to stop by and make a commitment to being drug-free.
Next, we have a reminder. Food and drinks are not allowed in the academic areas. Food and drinks is only allowed in the school store or the cafeteria. Also, please do not use a hall pass to go to the school store.
Oh, and still, one more thing. Remember to move your cars from the student lot so band can practice. They are headed to the BOAs for the Grand National Championship this weekend. And being the winning band that they are using every minute to practice, so please respect that.
Well, that's it for today.
Have a fantastic rest of the day, Central.
See you tomorrow.